Hello guys, I'm gonna do a quick video of me playing in Incanomia. It's late at night so I can't talk too loudly, but I'm just being blown away by this whole area. Like, it's crazy. Hold on, this is the coolest way to travel. Incredible. This place is so cool. I've never traveled by electricity before. It's so cool. I don't quite know what I'm doing right now. Like, I was just following this quest. So I guess I'm heading that way. Oh, waypoint. Yes. So this will probably be a short video. I'll play more tomorrow, but I just wanted to capture, how I'm feeling in this area at the moment. Like, it's just so this whole area underneath the map, like, it's crazy. It's so cool. I didn't, the feeling of, like, unknown magic, it was just really well done. Like I knew there was a world underneath Inazuma, but just the way that it is revealed to you, and the way it looks, it's stunning. Like, and the music. I was fighting some mobs before, and the battle music came on for Incanomia. I don't know how to say Incanomia, and it was so good. Like, I had to stop and record an Instagram story. so good. Guess we're fighting. Okay. Hopefully it's just one of them. This could be the music. I think this could be the music. As a good night should. No, it's not. It's a different song, actually. Wow. Teamwork is dreamwork. It's nothing. Steady as stone. I'll catch up. But this music's good too. What's he doing? I'll catch up. Using the terrain. What's he doing? Oh, there's a chest. Oh, it's blocked. Did he run out of missiles? How do I... Is this like a phase? Is he gonna land? Do I have to shoot him? Bennett's dead.
no stone unturned.
Where is he?
Oh crap.
How am I supposed to kill him?
I'm a little curious.
Someone needs assistance.
Do I have to go up? Oh, he comes down finally.
As a dutiful maid would.
Oh, he nearly did. Lucky I chest.
All in a day's work.
I better go. Oh, nearly there.
Someone needs assistance.
Now Ning's dead. Okay, hopefully there's no fight. Serpent's heart. I feel like there will be a fight. There's been fights everywhere else.
Someone needs assistance.
Wow, the visuals are so good. Is this a door? I just hit it. I didn't even know what I needed to do. Oh, huh. Damn, that looks like a long way down. Come back to me. Okay. We're ready. This guy doesn't fly at least. I probably did my shield too early. I don't like this one. This move. It hurts. Am I gonna drop off the edge? Stamping is the best move. Oh, it's my favorite to deal with.
Let's light it up. Give up.
I think this is the music that I really liked before. I think. Sounds familiar. Yeah, I think it is. This is the music that I really liked before. Cuckoo. Ooh. It's all common chests. I'm surprised.
A little dusty. Best give it a spring cleaning.
What's her name? Shen has level 50 now, and I can't level her up because I need to finish this quest to ascend.
Leave it up to me.
Oh my god, how many are there? Is that one dead? Oh, that's not even.
Give up. It's nothing.
So glad our Noelle is 80 now. I don't want to fall off. Glad that you have arrows leading to the chest.
Wealth. Why settle for less than more?
Why settle for less than more? That's a cool phrase. Oh, silly. Is this a new one? Oh, no, I think I've got the chest from the last one. Ah, that's where we have to go. Ooh. Whoa, where are you going? Is it leading me as well? Ah, yes. Common.
A keen eye.
It's good stuff. Everything's good. Ooh. Ah, yes. Waypoint. Let's go get the waypoint. Oh, that's the waypoint. What? Where is it? Uh-huh. How to get there? Everything else can wait. I really love the design of this. It's like really interesting and organic, like the layout. I don't really have a mental map of where I'm going. I'm just going where I'm led.
Behold, the abyss has come.
Is that a bad idea to fight it?
Steady as stone.
Give up.
The gift of great peace be with you. Peace be with you.
Eat this.
Of the light shine. Hear the truth.
Let's light it up.
Leave it out to me.
Of grace. Of the light shine. Hear the truth. The gifts of grace.
Don't waste my time. Blood repays blood.
Of the light shine. Peace be with you. My holy proclamation. The power of revelation.
It's healing. That's a cool move.
Peace and hope find you.
Yeah. I'll catch you. Steady as
the word of joy. The truth shall set you free.
Booba, get them.
This music is so good.
Of revelation.
Don't waste my time.
Got it. Oh. Here lies Iron no Mikoto. Versed in fortune-telling and sigil signs, but who often predicted falsely, never errant, only when reading the span of his own years. Wow. Oh, that was really good.
Ooh, wonderful.
Oh. There's something purple over here. Oh, here is weird. Level up Kaya, maybe. Oh, not Kaya. So good having Noelle on the team, like she's so tanky and she heals, and at the end of the fight you're like at full health. It's great. What is this? Open the chest in 48 seconds. Whoa, where is it? Can I get that? How high is this thing? What was in there? Just primogems? Ah. Okay. Cool. Now, where is that? Oh my gosh. What's the easiest way to get back there? That seems pretty far. Fly down? I'll go to sleep as soon as this quest is done. Let's hope it's not like a 3-hour quest. 7-hour quest like the Sakura shrine. Let's just land on this side. I can make that right. Okay. Ah, you're here. It's kind of... I gotta be quiet. Allow me to help you shut the barrier down. Could you pass me the golden bridle? It's suddenly... I suddenly have some reservation. Music's good. Still suspicious of me? Well, Enju, don't you think you're a bit too quick on your feet? Oh, come now. That's hurtful talk. Though I suppose that the sight of a literary researcher bouncing about the place happily is a rare one. I was actually thinking that, like, how did he just appear here, like, so easily? What's going on? But come now. I didn't deceive you either, did I? Earlier, did I? Well, that's true. We couldn't have found the golden bridle without your help. I mean, this will definitely sound like villain talk, but only I can help you now. Wow, he's got the exclamation mark. You can hold me at sword point or hit me to make up for the time you didn't earlier. But once you're done with that, I'd like you to trust me. If you don't, none of us are going to enter the Domichi Miloshi? Mikoshi? Are you the type who enjoys getting beaten up or something? Not that Paimon's going to do that. What do you think, Twinners? Hang on, I'm rolling my sleeves up. Hand the golden bridle over. What should we do? Well, let's just give it to him. See what happens. It saves me having to get the hint guide. Okay, then. Now allow me to help you bring this barrier down. Please step back a bit. This is my first time after all. Things could go poorly. You never know. What could go poorly? For example, the blast could send you tumbling into a bottomless chasm. Or the field air might make it hard to breathe. Or maybe some giant guardian dragon might come charging out. Or I might even get cursed and turned into some sort of flame-flinging monster. Oh, that's kind of scary. I have no idea what's gonna happen. Wow, that's beautiful. And the music. I gotta say, opening ancient ruins for the first time in my life feels pretty exciting. For me too. Watching that huge wall disappear really gives you that kind of rush you get from burning a huge library, you know? Huh? That sounds really dangerous. You sure you're a researcher? Yeah, he's not a researcher, is he? Of course. I can't wait to investigate the insides of the Dainichi Mikoshi. What long-lost volumes will we uncover there? Well, allow me to go ahead first. If you find any tempting treasures, you're free to take them. Wow. Still going. Wow. So cool. Waypoint? Collecting waypoints. It's my favorite thing. I reckon here's a good place to stop. I should go to sleep because I can still play tomorrow. Wow. I think we can do this. We can finish this tomorrow maybe. I don't actually. I said that but I don't know how long the quest is. But look at Shenhe. She's at 50. The only reason I'm doing this quest, but I'm glad I'm doing it, is because Shen has 50 and she needs this. Which I get from doing this quest, I think. Like, it unlocks the ability to fight those bosses or something. But anyway, we'll do it tomorrow. I would keep playing, but yeah, I'll do it tomorrow morning. Alright, see you guys.